welcome to our new stand at the 2014 Frankfurt Fair. So I've got the pleasure to take you around to the Browse department. So the new stuff for this year, we're bringing out a full range of new intermediate Bessin instruments. So euphonium, double E flat tuba, double B flat tuba. They're all full valve compensated systems, basically based on the same acoustic measurements as our Sovereign range, but in a lighter version. So these are the three new things for the Bessin range. And if we're going then around to the other side, with my trumpet colleague Martin from Germany. So he worked on the new Scherder trumpet. So can you tell a couple of words about this?
We worked about this with Helmut Fuchs from Austria, who's now playing in Nice in the orchestra. And this is a new Scherzer 8-28 B-flat trumpet. It is more in the Austrian sound tradition. Unlike the regular Scherzer trumpets, we have more a Cologne tradition. And this is more the elegant Austrian tradition, with a leaner sound, more brilliant in the high register, but never screaming.
Thanks, Martin. And then just to finish, so really not a new thing, but just as a reminder, we still have, you know, this great fantastic horn with a special feature, of course, that has to be explained to everyone. We are about the only brand who makes adjustable mouthpiece fitters to make sure that whenever mouthpiece you play, it will make the perfect fit with this instrument. So, hope you enjoyed it. Cheers.
Hello, I am Grégory Demailly. I'm the Woodwind Product Manager for Buffet. This year, in 2014, we will be presenting two new instruments. The first one is a Tosca bass clarinet. This clarinet completes the existing range of Tosca clarinets with the B-flat, E-flat and A with the bass now. The main features on this clarinet is the brand new system here. This is a new Chalumeau system with two tone holes. The second one is the RC Range clarinet with the RC clarinet and the RC Prestige clarinet. The main features are two new designs, and this clarinet will be delivered with two barrels, and we'll change also the pads and the bell. There is a new shape on the bell. It has a bottom shape here.
I'm Sylvie Eros from Buffet Group, and I'm proud to introduce this year the new bell for BB&A clarinet. It has been developed in the atelier in Mont-la-Ville, near Paris. We have particularly reworked the design and the shape of the bell, which has been narrowed in the midpoint. It's ringless, the bottom is flat, the bore has been really developed for giving to the musician acoustic new capabilities. It's particularly rich and powerful in the lower register and fluid in the high register. This bell is proposed with three top rings, one in black nickel plated, silver plated and gold plated. And this bell is part of the Icon range, which has also the barrels.